I've got a trade saddle, 3 foot 3, down the press, straight to turns, running through by the man who thinks it that's the man on that 3-0 plate. Adam Martin takes control, but he's being chased down that back straight already by Andrew Mellish. Mellish is not far away from him. It's going to be interesting between 1, 2, 3 and 4. Look at this out of turn 4. All the way. Far in, far in. Mellish goes right underneath it. And says thank you, good night, and down the back straight he goes. Oh, we've got a rider taking a big tumble down out of turn number 2, but the guy out in front on a mission already, Andrew Mellish, just ahead of Adam position. Ray Payne's coming in 3, James Dean is running by a 4. Down our back straight to turns 3 and 4 once more. Sideways on, Andrew Mellish with big style coming out of turn 4. Mellish down the home straight as the race leader. And going by the straight in 2. Haynes is there in 3. And back in 4, James Moon once more. Check of flag beckons for this man here on 7 for the win, Andrew Mellish. Right up behind him in 2, Adam Martin. Upgraded takes Adam 500 in race number 11. And out of the trap into the first. Tony Aitken and absolutely, practice was red hot and nothing changes. Down our back straight into turns 3 and 4. He is flying, Tony Aitken, look. What a super move over his shoulder, looking for the guy in the zebra. And it's Stephen Taylor. Super drive from 1, 2 and 3. Down the back straight, giving cross tackle as they get on that back straight away. Look at this, throttle against the stop out of turn number 4. The man in front, Tony Aitken. And the guy's chasing. Moving into 4, Eddie Rouse. Back in 5, Dave Rollins. The back marker's going to pass me there. But look at the speed this guy has got out in front. Aitken, the race leader. Right up behind him, those Tom Cox. Vince Dupree, Stephen Taylor. Morris Cross. Eddie Rouse moving on into turns 1 and 2. Rouse is going. Because look at the guy who's gone round the outside on him. Like he was stood still. Check the flag for the win. Tony Aitken crosses the line.